You think that was 47-2?
We knew it was. We were so confident we set up an international task force to hunt him down and destroy him.
Even assuming this guy exists, he's still just an assassin. What's the big deal?
The big deal? He's the perfect clone. His DNA is a how-to manual for any cloning lab in the world. With Mr. 47 in their clutches, there'd be nothing to stop a rogue state from building an entire platoon of 47s. A whole army.
These public statements you've been making against cloning, is this what it's all about?
Of course.
But surely you can't oppose all the uses of cloning. The medical advances, the possible curing of...
Medicine won't do us much good if we're all the slaves of some clone army dictatorship, will it?
Off the record, Jack. You're not serious.
You have no idea how serious. That's why we had to eliminate 47. Having him on the loose was just too dangerous.
Why not go after whoever created him?
Oh, we did. But whenever we got too close, our agents got killed.
By 47?
See for yourself.
I'm sorry we have to meet like this.
It's dangerous to meet in person. You're normally more prudent. What's going on?
Looks like we've got a mole at the agency. Here's your briefing.
Thanks. I'll read it later.
How's that wound healing?
Fine. Are we done here?
One thing. We haven't been able to get a positive ID on the target. There's a government agent in there already, though we think he knows. The price for his knowledge is getting him out alive.
And that raises my price.
Already factored in. Take this.
Designer poisons?
The clinic only lets clients out when they're fully recovered or dead. The injection puts its victim into a hibernatory state. Apply the antidote on the lips to revive them.
What if this agent's already dead?
I trust you, 47. The money's been transferred to your account.